Welcome home, sir.
Thank you kindly, Jarvis.
It's been a long time. Based on news reports, I calculated your safe return at 0.25%.
Yeah, I missed you too.
You have 1,713 new voice messages. How shall I categorize for you?
Delete all.
I'm detecting the presence of electromagnetic energy in the house.
Mm-hmm. Boot up the scanner, will you?
You know what? The fact that you're talking about clearance tax right now in a time of crisis is incredibly unprofessional. We should be talking about evacuation, you know what I mean?
No! Okay!
Could have evacuated the cities hours ago. That's the advantage of being a fighter pilot. In the Gulf War, we knew what we had to do. It's just not simple anymore. A lot of people died today. The many didn't have to.
Any news on my wife yet?
helicopter never made it to Nellis. No radio contact.
Tough day.
that guy. He put the stereo in my car. Fuck you, man! You did a shitty job! And look at you now!
Hey, what are you doing? He can't hear you. He's dead.
He can hear me all right.
What are they?
I don't know. Why are they coming here?
Memory, maybe. Instinct. This place was important to them. It made them happy. Maybe they're coming for us.
Instinct, huh? So if that was you down there, Terry, you'd be jerking off.
Probably. That was fun.
I'm having a time of my life.
We gotta get that gate open.
Push the button.
Okay, you ready?
Come on, man, what'd you do?
Okay. You open the gate, I'll cover you.
What? This is your stupid ass plan. You open the gate and I'll cover you.
Андрей, мне так плохо. Позови кого-то. Эта девочка, она на доктора. Позови ее, чтобы она мне помогла. Мне так плохо и холодно.
Come on, here. Drink some water.
You should have never kept.
No, don't say that. This is our baby. Okay? It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. Shh.